Hello, in this quick video, we'd like to show how to sync a lens design project modeled in Rhino to Twinmotion in order to produce realistic images and animations. We must have lens design and Twinmotion installed. In addition, we need to download the Datasmith plugin to transfer the data. We can download the complement from Epic Game Launcher or visit the Unreal Engine website where there is a version for Rhino. After installation, we'll be able to add the Datasmith toolbar by looking for it in the Rhino toolbar list. Once we run Twinmotion and select the import button, our Rhino project will be detected by the direct link. We have two options here: to keep the hierarchy to have the same layers as we had in our model, or to collapse them by assigned material. In both cases, it will be important to have the project well organized. We click on the synchronize button to push the model and start the import. As you may see, our model looks buried because our terrain elevation is negative. So we're gonna hide the ground plane and add the terrain instead. We turn off the plantation layer to work easily and use the sculpt terrain tools to adjust it by raising or digging. After that, we select and drag a new material to the imported terrain to match the appearance. Now let's make all the layers visible again. The next step is to select the perspective that we are going to render and replace the materials.
You can repeat this process several times.
Moving to the setting tab, we can play with settings such as location, lighting, weather, and camera setting as you like. From the Media tab, we create images, panoramics, or videos to render. Pressing on Create Image, we could save multiple images and export them from the Export tab to shut a render and complete the process. Hope it helps you. Good luck.